Babylady, or Big Thames, popularly known as Thames Baby, had a very lovely performance at one of the biggest Afro carnival in the United States of America. She had a very big performance at the Afropunk 2021 in Atlanta, United States. Well, Thames, who is currently on tour, Vibes Tour as she called it, she's been on tour for about a week or two now, and she's really having a nice time in the US. And of course, she had to branch at the Afropunk 2021 carnival, one of the biggest Afro pop carnival in the United States of America, and she had a very lovely performance with her fans and followers and audience in Atlanta. Thames, who's rose to a bigger prominence and audience when she dropped a verse on Wizkid's Essence featuring Thames on Wizkid's Made in Lagos album in the year 2020. Well, she also got a feature on Wizkid's Made in Lagos Deluxe, and ever since she dropped this verse on Wizkid's song, and Wizkid's effect on her start to push her to a bigger and better audience, to the extent whereby Drake had to call her on his recently released album titled Certified Lover Boy. She also recently met Rihanna at Rihanna's Savage and Fenty fashion show in the US. Well, right about now, she's currently in Atlanta doing numbers and of course on tour, and she had a very nice performance with her fans and followers and audience while she performed tracks of her songs. She also performed the Sensual Song of the Summer, Essence, featuring Wizkid. Well, Thames is currently the rave of the moment, as her voice and her song is doing numbers, and songs is really off the charts right about now, both in Nigeria, Africa at large, and in the US. And I take this moment to say a very big congratulations to Thames on this big feat. Well, till next time on Nigerian Entertainment Update, peace. But before we do that, subscribe to the channel, click on the notification bell to get notified whenever we drop new content, and kindly drop your thoughts and your opinion in the comment box below.